The driver involved in the hit and run of a 9-year-old girl as she played in the front yard of her Atlanta home is now in custody. Hello, I'm Kimberly Davis. As for the victim, LaDariana Holmes, her mother says she is in stable condition at an area hospital after suffering a fractured skull and shattered pelvis. A GoFundMe page for her medical bills has already raised more than $44,000.
Kevin Hart and Marshmello featuring Churches. Jimmy Kimmel Live, Vegas Week, tonight on ABC.
Welcome back. At this hour, two of the most recognizable faces in the college admissions scandal will appear before a judge. Actress Lori Loughlin and Felicity Huffman are in court. In the largest college admissions scandal in history, Loughlin and her husband are accused of paying $500,000 in bribes to get their two daughters into the University of Southern California, while Huffman is charged with disguising $15,000 as a charitable donation that went to altering her daughter's SAT scores. On this day in 1973, the first mobile phone call was made in downtown Manhattan by Motorola employee Martin Cooper to the Bell Labs headquarters in New Jersey. Happy birthday if you're celebrating today. You share the day with Eddie Murphy, Jenny Garth, and Ari Spears. Did you know rainbows can only appear directly opposite the sun? Well, rainbows are made when light in water droplets is reflected and refracted, which is why they are often visible after a shower when the clouds are clear, exposing sunlight. So as we celebrate National Find a Rainbow Day, it's probably more wintry than spring where you are, but as you head outside for lunch, take a look towards the sky. You just might spot a rainbow. Thank you to Patricia Hampton and the staff and students over at Brookdale Elementary School and Orangeburg Consolidated School District 5 for giving me this swag bag and my cup and my little lunch tray. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I hope to see you next time for more of What's Trending. I'm Kimberly Davis. Choose kindness. Have a great day and thanks for watching.